Okay, here it is. Took it apart. I took the brake system off. I might be using it for the go-kart. The brake system is right there. That's the brake right there. It's the rounded thing right there. And here's the motor I'm going to be using for the go-kart that I'm going to be building. There's a chain. There's a sprocket. And see you guys in the next video.